Well, I've talked to a lot of employees who voted no last time that want to vote yes this time. One, because Amazon made a lot of promises that they did not keep.
So if I'm going to work and I'm enjoying my work and I'm zoning out and I'm hitting the numbers you want, I would like to come home with a paycheck that I'm not worried about my bills.